guys, hope everybody's having a great day today. Today we're actually going to be working, not necessarily directly with the cars, but we are going to be doing something else, which is going to be shining or repainting these wheel covers here. So the Chrysler actually has its own wheels, but what we're going to be doing is we're going to be sanding these. We're going to be priming, painting, and then maybe even clear coat at the very end. All right, guys, so let's get started with getting ready. Well, first things first, we need to get our safety gear ready. So we're going to get gloves, glasses, face mask to be able to protect us when we're sanding. Count to three. One, two, three. Not necessarily is this the best mask, obviously, but this is all that I have right now. So first things first, what we're gonna do, go ahead and start with, is we're gonna go ahead and clean the covers. We're gonna go ahead and clean them with a water, just soap. That's just because it's a good degreaser. Then we'll go ahead and start sanding them. We're going to use a 400 grit sandpaper. And then we'll go ahead and get started with adding the primer. And then hopefully we'll make it to paint and then clear coat. And we'll see what the end result is. All right, guys, let's get started. Got our soapy water. Got a towel. Let's go ahead and get started. Alright guys, so now that we got the wheel cover cleaned up, next step is to go ahead and sand it down. So we're gonna go ahead and start using the 400 grit. We're just gonna sand the whole thing down, try to get it as smooth as possible. And then we might go over it with 1000 grit. And then from there, we'll go ahead and clean it one more time just to make sure we get all the paint off of it. And then we might apply some rubbing alcohol and then the primer. Let's go ahead and get started. right, guys, so we went ahead and we cleaned the wheel, sanded it, cleaned it again, applied the alcohol. Next step, we're gonna go ahead and apply the primer. Whenever we apply the primer, it's always gonna be light coats, a little bit at a time, basically, you'll see. You wanna go in different directions, that way you can make sure you get even coverage. But let's go ahead and get started so we can go ahead and see how it turns out at the very end. Alright guys, so as you can see, we finally got all the primer set in. Looks pretty good. Next step is gonna actually be to add the actual paint on there that we're gonna be using, which is gonna be black. And then we'll be doing the gloss afterwards. So let's go and get started with that. Alright guys, coat number two. And engaging you's on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya. The door's open. Take the hot road and hop in. First impression, you open. We should be closer than friends. If you open, engaging you's on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya. The door's open. Take the hot road and hop in. Monarch butterflies, you should open up. I'm trying to put your heart together, found it broken up. Going up a smoke, smoking up. Make sure the children in the house, she's inappropriate. The way she's approaching us, I disassociate. Exfoliate, the renegotiate. She's closing up, come to visit me. She say that she the loneliest and it's hard to open up. Open you up like a pokeball. Open up, tear you out for a pokeball. Let your emotions waterfall on me. Open up. Open up. All right guys, so basically we've got five layers put down. As you can see, it looks really good now. Of course, it's not perfect. It can't be perfect, it's outside. There's also little dirt particles getting on there, which really sucks, but there's nothing we can really do about it.
So right now we've already started with the other three, and so far we've got one layer of base coat put on with the primer already placed on there as well. So it's coming out pretty good, guys. We're gonna go ahead and finish this up just so I don't make the video super long. I think we're still gonna add gloss over the black, and then we'll go ahead and see how it looks on the vehicle. Alright guys, so it's a couple days later now. We let the wheels actually cure. I thought we'd just be showing you guys how it looks on the car, but we're gonna go ahead and wash them off just because whenever we were grabbing the covers, there was like a little bit of black getting on my hands. But I already started rinsing them. I'm just gonna show you how they look right now. So they look really cool. I'm really excited of how they're gonna look. Let's go ahead and finish washing them off, and then we'll go ahead and put them on the car.
Like this video, leave a thumbs up. If you like this video, like really like it, subscribe when we edit it. And I hope you like this video.